Alrighty. It's my right hand. Alright guys, hi everyone, this is Freediver Triton Down gameplay, extended cut, Freediver Triton Down features gestures driven controls for enhanced immersion, yep, continue, natural swim. What's the difference? Oh no, natural. Yeah. Turn picking it off. Turn speed. Adjust it later. Display objectives on forearm. Interactable object shimmer stand out. No. Alright, let's go.
Dr. Lindstrom? Is your name Dr. Lindstrom? We found this key card attached to your sleeve.
Oh, I'm... My name's Ren. Ren Tanaka. Dr. Lindstrom. My boss.
I'm Yash Lahari. I'm with the Bali Coast Guard. Actually, I work at the front desk, but I speak English, so they... They said you were involved in a shipwreck. Do you remember anything?
Were there any other survivors?
We didn't find anyone. Can you tell us what happened? According to the transcript of a distress call, your ship is the RSV Triton?
It's a research vessel.
What were you researching?
We discovered some archaeological ruins in a blue hole off the coast of Indonesia. Doc, I haven't been diving in months.
This looks pretty good.
I could use a refresher.
Alright, let's see.
Okay, let's start you off nice and easy. Swim forward, long, smooth strokes, then release.
Oh, that feels good. I'm
good.
Turning.
Now head to the right. Excellent. Now slip underwater.
Oh.
Alright, friend. Follow the cable down to the excavation site. Don't worry. We will be monitoring you on the camera. And your watch will alert you when you need to surface for air.
Bit of getting used to. Oh, that's the grip. Oh, so good, you can grab stuff.
That is what I wanted to show you. Those ruins predate humanity by millennia. We think it's some kind of door, but two artifacts are missing from the mechanism. We're hoping that you can find them. Let's go. There's music. Back to the gate.
This is a workout after all.
We can't see anything on the monitor. Can you turn on the flashlight? Ah, much better. Thank you. Insert the key into the vacant slot. You just need to find one more.
Oxygen. There's oxygen there.
Miguel installed a few O2 stations around the blue hole for you. He says you owe him a beer.
Wow. Crab man. Ah. Oh. Oh, where's it? Again. So good. Oh no. Ah. Yeah, there it is.
There's the key. Good work, Ren. Now, bring it back to the gate. Hurry.
Grab it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run out of oxygen. Quick.
There should be another air pocket up ahead. Your oxygen is low. You should come up for air soon. I think you dropped the...
That was the wrong way back. Try this again.
Insert the key into the vacant slot.
I did that. Oh, you know, that's right.
There are two narrow caves in the blue hole. Be sure to explore them both. Miguel installed a few O2 stations around the blue hole for you. He says you owe him a beer. Let's go back this way. That's better. Thank you.
Freediver paddle.
Woo!
It doesn't work. Are we on the right way? Yep. Alrighty.
Try grabbing the key heads and turning. Excellent. There's a clear harmonic pattern showing up on the scopes. Miguel is running a modal analysis now.
Oxygen. Oh, buddy. Crab orchid. Yeah. That's so satisfying. Cool. Please?
It's reacting to your touch. Try touching all three emblems.
Sick. Underwater touchpad.
Ooh.
like anything I've ever seen. It looks like it's in distress.
Oh, too close.
Try to match the symbols with the glyphs.
Match the symbols. So that's an S. Huh? Oh, that was weird.
Emmy?
That's what we call her. The doc thinks she comes from a lost civilization that predates...
Okay. I just need to speak with my superiors.
Wait.
It's okay. Stay here. I'll be right back.
I know how this sounds, but it's not a hallucination or PTSD or whatever. She's real.
Can I see her?
No.
You've been smoking.
But please, just hear me out, okay? She's a link to something ancient and incredible. We had to bring her on board, and when we did, we discovered she was emitting some kind of homing signal. We traced it to location off the coast of Singaraja, but when we got there, the boat got hit by a rowboat.
Interesting. Yeah, lucky I was in my diving suit when the ship crashed.
The ship had capsized.
It was sinking fast. I knew I had to get out of there, but I needed to make sure the doc was all right. So I headed for the lab.
Oh, no. I know you can get an axe to break that window. Ah, he's dead. Oh. I can hear it on screen. Oh, these controls. They're good. But a little finicky. Find keycard. Okay. It's not in there? Nah. There's gotta be an axe. Gotta be something here. Oh crap. Another door. There's gotta be something in here.
Ended up with a doctor's key card on your sleeve.
And now I could access any secure area on the ship, including the lab.
Hmm.
key card required. Ah. Ah. Ah, cool. Into the lab. Ew, what is it? Secondary manta ray creature thingy. Oh, that thing.
So no Doc.
And no Emmy either. I had to focus on escaping the boat. If Emmy could do it, so could I.
Find axe. Oh my god.
Ooh. Research log day 6. We have begun tests on the creature Ren has christened Emmy. But I am still struck by how little we know. What's her relationship to the beings that created the chamber? Are they the same species? Or is she an object of worship? Like how the Egyptians deified cats.
The ship was confusing before it was upside down.
Alright, let's find that axe. Oh, these controls.
The vent!
Yes, I made the vent. But I need an axe. There's not one in here. Oh, right there. Yes. Right. Need a torch.
You must have seen a lot of bodies.
I saw friends. AJ. Who loved to bluff at poker, but sucked at it. Miguel, the tough guy who turned into a teddy bear whenever he talked about his daughters.
Sorry, buddy. Whoa! Get some air, buddy. Oh. Oh.
did you go from there?
I needed to get to the stairwell.
There's a thing here. Hey. Oh fuck, I dropped it.
Oh. So to get to the stairwell, I had to go through the watertight doors, but the power was out. Oh.
Oxygen. Yay. I can't get it. Oh, really? That was janky as hell. Store power. Access stairwell. Oh, I've got to go that way. Alright, let me get some air. I get it. Oh, let's do this. Oh, that doesn't help. No, I'm coming out that way. Stairwell. What's this way? There's gotta be something I'm missing.
Where's the generator?
can hear it. Does that do anything? Let's pause. I can hear it. Something. This doesn't open? Missing something. Oh. Oh, I did not see down here. Oh. Oxygen's good. What's that do?
Hello? Oh, is someone there?
Doc, you're alive. Oh, thank God, where are you?
On the bridge.
It's with your mouth.
You okay?
You need to brush your teeth.
It's wet and cold. Door controls are on the roof, but the door is holding, so I'm safe. The power just came on. I assume that was you.
Yeah, I'm trapped behind the watertight door on B deck.
I should be able to unlock that for you. Just give me a moment. I need to stand on my tiptoes and... done.
Thanks, yeah. Doc.
Oh, God, Annie? You have the greenest teeth
she
ever.
She wasn't in the lab.
What about the rest of the crew? Did they all get off okay?
AJ's gone. Miguel. Chen. Danica. Others. We need to focus on getting off the boat. We'll get through this. I'm going to head for the stairwell.
Yes, go. I will be on this chatter.
Ah! Back. Hold on, not pairing. Oh no. Navigate lower decks. It's upside down. Oh, it's rising. That's crazy. Oh, so it must mean literally just head down. Fire, that helps. Oh. Oh, that was easy. Oh, torch. You nearly got it, mate. Grab it. Whoa. That's fun. Wait, mate. I'll rescue. You can't swim at the same time. So take it these ones you can't open. Perfect. It's open. Okay, nothing. Now I did that. Bugger off. Oh, you serious? Well, there you go. need oxygen. Alright. Can't see. Oh shit. Oh. That scared the hell out of me. Oh, sorry. Oxygen. Oxygen. Oh no. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, bloody hell.
That was frustrating. All right. That was spawned right near the... Hey. All right. I'm gonna go through there. It's got a lock. I don't have my axe. Oh. Yeah. Can I just take the tank with me? Oh, I can open it.
I'm so turned.
It's okay, just keep heading up. Or down.
No, that's helpful, thank you.
You know what I mean.
Doesn't plug in there. Really? What? Well, it's gonna mean something. It's up here. Oh, as if that's not asking me. Can I? Bingo. Maybe now it'll let me plug that in. What was the purpose of that? Oh, there's a vent.
Something like this could happen. What was that saying you used to quote all the time? A ship in harbor is safe.
But that's not what ships are built for. I appreciate what you're trying to do, but this is my ship. I am responsible.
We all chose to be here. We believe in what you're trying to do.
Still, AJ, Miguel, it should have been me.
Okay, this is Blood and Truth. I think I was meant to fall down there. Here we go. Whee!
Ren? Ren, are you alright? Ren, please!
That's not gonna work. I'm guessing I ought to go down here. Oh, as if that's not gonna pop when I... Oh. Alright, here we go. Oh, but now I can get to the vent. Yeah, that makes sense. Crap, I'm gonna run out of oxygen. Oh.
line from the Song of the Dead. We have fed our sea for 1,000 years, and she calls us still unfed.
Hopefully. Oh. There's gotta be an axe around. Okay. That's no good.
To remind you to please stop leaving these things all over the ship. I don't want to have to go on a scavenger hunt every time I need to check our notes. Seriously, I found this in the ship's head.
Strong in will, to strive, to seek, to find, and not to yield.
RV Triton. Escape launch bay, unlock the door. Unlock the door, eh? Oh. Oh, but that's blocking the door. How do I move that? It's underwater, it should be movable. There's gotta be something. Why would they put this in here? And what's that noise? Serious? And it moves that. Well, that makes sense. Let's get some oxygen. What a tight doors. I beg to differ.
Doc, I'm stuck behind another watertight door. C deck.
Should be unlocked. Let me try it again. Did that do anything?
No! Hurry, Doc!
Confound it! This infernal... I can open all the doors at once.
The bridge will be flooded. No, I'll find another way.
How?
I'll figure it out. Just don't do anything, okay? Doc, did you hear me? We will find a way out together.
Goodbye, Red.
No! Doc! Doc!
Okay, so she's gonna flood us. Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Uh-oh. Alrighty. Oh, the skin. That's pretty cool. Is it gonna kill me though? Who's that good boy? Who's that good friend? Oxygen. Oh shit. Guessing I died? Oh, nice. Propeller. Oh, yes. I can't see. Oh. Uh-oh.
No!
Ah, crap. Oh. Was I meant to get to the door before it shut, maybe? I can see what you're doing, but I don't know what to go. Oh, there must be a switch. Okay, I get that. Now, if I was a lever, where would I be? beamed on. Blow up turbine. Oh, those red canisters. Yep, thank you. My wrist. It's a good game. Cheers. Thanks, buddy. What now? Bye. And that's the end of that one. It wasn't a bad game, I enjoyed it. The swimming could be frustrating, but overall it was pretty good. So thanks for watching. Catch you next time.